We Talks Media, a channel helping people to improve their communication skills, welcomes you. For more benefits, watch this video till the end and do not forget to subscribe my channel. Motivating students to speak in English is very simple. As a teacher, you should provide them a very familiar situation from their day-to-day life, say from their home environment.
Hi students!
Hi sir!
How are you today?
We are fine.
You all are fine. Okay. Do you have a mother?
I have a mother.
Yes, you have a mother. You all have mothers?
Yes! Okay.
So do you help your mother?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes!
Okay. Where do you help your mother in?
In kitchen.
In hall.
In bedroom.
In garden.
In garden.
In storeroom.
Again.
In farm.
In lawn.
Yeah, very good. Now, read the question.
How do you help your mother in kitchen?
The question is, how do you help your mother in kitchen? Not in lawn, not in farm, not in storeroom, and not in bedroom. You have to give me answer. How do you help your mother in kitchen? Okay, you can start your answer in this way. I help my mother to, or I help my mother in, or you can start your answer with I can. Okay, ready?
Yes!
So, how do you help your mother in kitchen? Yes.
I can prepare tea.
Yes, so he prepares tea for his mother.
I can peel cucumbers.
You can peel cucumbers.
I can wash fruits.
He can wash fruits.
I can cook food.
I can roll chapati.
He can roll chapatis.
I help my mother in making bhakris.
He helps his mother in making bhakris.
I can help my mother to clean vegetables.
She helps her mother to clean the vegetables.
I help my mother to clean wheat.
She helps her mother to clean wheat. Again, anybody? Yes.
I can help my mother chop for chopping.
Yeah, very good. For chopping various things. Yes.
I can cook rice.
Yeah, he can cook rice. Very good. So in this way, please help your mother in kitchen because she gets very tired. All the day she works for you. She takes care of you. She works a lot for you. And now it's your time to help your mother. Next time we will see how you can work, how you can help your mother in different places. Okay?
Yes.
Okay. Now for this time you write down how you work, how you help your mother in kitchen. Write down now. Yes, very good.
Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, please share it with your friends. And please do not forget to subscribe We Talks Media, a channel helping people to improve their communication skills.